Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for watching. Today I really wanted to do a review on Australis AC on Tour contour kit because I'm really loving it, and I think you guys are because it's sold out like everywhere. So yeah, if that interests you, then just keep watching. So I'll show you the packaging first. It's like this. It's very sleek. And it's like quite a good size to have in your hand as you're working, I think. This has also been pretty much like, compared to the Anastasia Beverly Hills, which is an American brand, it's pretty much like the knockoff, I think, of that. But it's like $16 here in Australia. So, I mean, obviously I got it for less because I'm a manager of Priceline. And also when I got this, as soon as it came in, I grabbed one because I was so excited. And then that day, the whole lot sold out and we got like, I think 18. So, and then yesterday everyone kept on asking and it sold out, and we've also sold out online. So that is why you guys just love it. And, I'm not sure, when we would, be restocking it as well. So, everywhere is sold out. So I don't know what the deal is, but, anyway, it looks like this when you open it up. And it also has really cool instructions on the back, which I think is a really good idea. So it shows you where to shadow and what colours to use and things like that. And when you open it, sorry, I just used it. It looks like this. These are my two favourites to contour with. So this one's quite yellowy, like highlighter. And then this one's more of like a, not an orangey bronzer. It's more like a chocolate kind of bronzer, which I love. I guess, whatever suits your tone, go for, or whatever you're feeling for the day. This one here, is more this tone, but this one's a bit lighter. So I guess if you want to go day to night, then that probably could work. And this one, I think that one is the one with the shimmer. So only one of them has a shimmer and it's matte, which I love because when I contour, I don't really want a bronzer that has any shimmer in it. Because I don't want to draw attention to that area. I want to shadow it and make it look like I have cheekbones. So, yeah, I really, really love this product. And I can actually use it during the day. So all I do during the day is a little bit here near the, you know, cheekbones next to the ear, a little bit up here, and a tiny bit on my nose. And then I just, you guys know I don't really wear foundation, so all I do is just concealer, and then I put the highlighter here, and oh my god, it makes me like I have no bags. And also when you take photos, it looks airbrushed. It's amazing. I love it, it's so good. And the contrast between this, like here, makes me look like I have a skinny nose. I don't know if you can see it, but I was like, whoa, I look like I've had a nose job. But anyway, and then, yeah, obviously, maybe a little bit on the chin, but also if you're wanting to go, I guess, to a night look, you could also put even a darker cream for contour and then put it over the top, or you could just put more on. I guess it's up to you. But in photos, oh my god, it looks flawless. It's amazing. And I love it. Yeah, so for the price, very affordable. What else do I need to tell you guys? I think that's it. They're quite small, but I'll see how I go, I guess, in terms of how long it lasts. But again, I wouldn't use it every day. I mean, for the first day, I wanted to use it at work because I guess people comment and, you know, they want to know, what are you wearing and blah, blah, blah. So the first day I wore it, but I would only wear it like, today's Saturday, I'm going out, so I would wear it. And any special occasions, but I don't know, I guess if you guys want to, then it's totally up to you. But your brush sits right in there, it's fine. If you want to use a smaller brush to do around, you know, like these corner bits, I find if I highlight these corner bits on me, it just looks like, wow, looks so good. And these tones I think will suit everyone. So they also have like, it's called the AC on Tour, like whole range which they've come out with. I think this is here to stay. Some of them are limited edition though, so I think they've got like lip glosses, eyeshadows, nail polish, but I've heard that this is here to stay, which is great. So yay, I'm loving it. Because I was gonna order the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette and then I saw this and I was like, I don't need to. And then also we have to pay on shipping and it would have been about $50 all up, but I'm happy with this and I will keep on buying it. So yeah, also I just want to say that I bought this with my own money. Yes, I do get certain things sent to me, but I will only review a product if I think it is really good. And also I like to get a lot of opinions from customers, even, you know, other people that I work with, if they've used it, because obviously we're not all going to be the same skin tone, we don't have the same skin type, especially if it's anything to do with cleansers or moisturizers, things like that. So I like to take everything into account before I do a review and really love something before I post it. So all the things that I've posted are things that I'm really in love with, and yeah, so I think that's all I really wanted to say. And also guys, if you do want to see a tutorial on this, then please let me know, because I don't know what you guys want to see. So just let me know what videos you want to see, or even if you have any questions about anything, just leave a comment and I will answer it as soon as I can. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you haven't already, and really thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.